IMT's 15-month PGDM Executive MBA program is an AICTE approved and AACSB accredited full-time MBA program for mid-level managers with 5+ years of work experience. The program has graduated hundreds of students over the years who have made a name for themselves in the corporate world. The course has a contemporary curriculum which includes a mix of classroom lectures by IMT faculty and industry experts. The 73 credits course also has industry visits, seminars and webinars, as well as live projects and a chance to pursue a host of different specializations. The program includes a 6-week global immersion at partner schools in France and Denmark, such as EM Normandy, Copenhagen Business School and Kedge Business School. IMT PGDM students are working with hundreds of top companies including Ernst & Young, PwC, Accenture, Samsung, S&P Global, HSBC, Infosys, Tata Click, Larsen & Toubro, TCS, to name a few. The class of 2020 witnessed a hike of 80% in average CTC. The average CTC was Rs 14.36 lakhs and the highest CTC offered was Rs 16 lakhs. We talked to the college authorities, faculty and students to get a better picture of the course to help you decide if you should consider it.
IMT Ghaziabad has its mission of always remain relevant to industry skill needs. The business models and the corresponding management roles are changing so much drastically because of this advent of technological intervention. There is a high level of skill obsolescence all across the business. This calls for a continuous reskilling by everybody, no matter whatever position they are in their career. PGDM Executive Program serves this purpose perfectly. The program has been designed to ensure career-focused learning processes, keeping future skill need in mind. The program focuses more on action orientation and rigor.
PGDM Executive Program participants are selected through a rigorous admission process. The students are with an average of 7 to 8 experience. We have, once they're onboarded in the program, we expose them with a panoramic view on the management education, starting with courses on skill building, attitude, knowledge. And the courses which are spread across all verticals are like design thinking, entrepreneurial workshop, leadership skills, critical thinking, executive leadership, so on and so forth. We also have cross-functional simulations offered to the students, and we also give them industry exposure with the industry talks, where there is a credit course on contemporary issues in management, where different aspects of management education through the industries are spoken about. And these are very interactive sessions. They bring in a lot of connect back with the industry. A lot of network is created for the students. Thereafter, there is a placement assistance which is provided by the program. And we, for the current batch, have 100% placement for the students. For the coming batch also, we have a lot of industries coming up and showing interest in the program participants.
I teach marketing management using case method of learning pedagogy. The course outline of marketing management at IMT Ghaziabad for PGDM executive students, benchmarked among the best B schools in India and abroad, consists entirely of cases. These cases, all coming from different sector industries, have a very wide exposure. 75% of these cases are having international context, which gives them very wide and rich experience to the students. After the case discussion, students often share their experiences in the class about what they have seen about from different industries, which brings a very, very different type of learning environment to the class.
Our students come with 5 years of prior experience before joining this MBA. They come from varied background and exposure, which helps the students to learn from each individual and utilize their skills, their peer learning, in the future when they go for the final placement.
My learning experience at IMT Ghaziabad has been fantastic because of 3 reasons. 1, pedagogy. 2, peer learning. 3, the alumni connect.
So you know what, I had a work experience of around 7 years post my graduation from Delhi University, and I was working in IT sector. I wanted to upskill. So I was trying to get into a program which will help me upskill in terms of managerial experiences. And when I was choosing different colleges at par with IMT, I chose this college specifically because of the location, because of the pedagogy they have in their curriculum, and because of the faculty IMT has. And IMT is obviously known for its marketing. And I chose my specialization in marketing, and I chose my PGDM executive from IMT Ghaziabad.
So my key takeaways from IMT PGDM executive program will be three. One being, you know, the discipline, the time management. You know, our lectures were designed in a such a way that we were supposed to be in the classroom on time. If we were even 1 minute or 2 minutes late, the professor used to lock the doors. Second takeaway is the great learning, you know, the great learning experience. And when I say learning experience, I mean from the you know, great professors to the fantastic individuals who were there in our batch, who represented, by the way, various industries. You know, someone was from BFSI, other people were from IT, someone from aerospace. So that brings in a lot of, you know, perspective to the batch. So third would be, you know, the approach of solving problems, you know, the how to address various problems. My whole perspective of, you know, approaching a problem has changed, you know, because of the subjects like design thinking and critical thinking, which actually helped me to get to the root cause of a problem and then move to a solution in a stepwise manner.
The various strategic decisions that you need to take in a company while you join the company, and various decisions at the various levels. So that really helped me while doing study in IMT Ghaziabad, because you interact with so many people along study along with your peers, so you learn something from them.
IMT Ghaziabad for me, in one sentence, is the best place to enhance your skills.
A student should choose IMT Ghaziabad. What individual requires to get successful in a corporate culture, you know, this fast-paced corporate culture, they already possess that after studying for a couple of years in the college itself. The way they manage stakeholders, because I've hired a couple of people, I know how they are performing. They know what thought leadership is, you know, which normally doesn't happen when people come out fresh from the college.
I genuinely believe that IMT was the best gift I could have given myself. It changed the trajectory of my career. I used to be working in communications and events background, but the ambition was to get into branding. And IMT helped me do that. And my first job was as the head of brand for Make in India campaign. And I don't think it gets better than that. And in the first 18 months of my career, not only had I worked with the best brand, which is the brand India, I'd actually traveled to 18 countries, and I had experienced up close policy advocacy, diplomacy, and all of those circuits. So I think what IMT gave me was an opportunity to change my career, an opportunity to meet the best of minds, and also get a diversity in my thinking.